Yo, Gangos, what's going on, baby? It's nothing but Dubs, your boy Brandon here, BMW. BMW, not a Toyota, not a Corolla, not a Pinto. It's BMW. Listen, man, I don't call myself BMW because of the car. That's my initials. Get it right, you know what I'm saying? Guess what BMW stands for. It's my initials, but guess the name in the comment section. First person to get the full name correct, I'll cash app them $10. Unless you know me. If you know me, then fuck you, dude. Let's see. Damn, this motherfucker watching Daenerys Targaryen. We're gonna be reacting to I Don't Know by Easy Mill. Everybody was in my comments after Realist. Yo, Easy Mill, watch Easy Mill. I don't know. So I was like, all right, bet. Look, I'm gonna be checking out a lot of Easy Mill stuff. If you guys enjoy the reaction, please just drop a sub and we'll go on this journey together. Drop down in the comment section. If you guys have any constructive criticisms to make the videos better, camera angles, pausing or whatever, just any constructive criticism is welcomed in the comments. Now if you're just being a hating ass bitch and you just, man, fuck you, your reactions suck, you suck, blah blah blah, then guess what, still post it and I'll just call you a bitch, you know what I'm saying? But other than that, like, if y'all have anything that y'all want, I'm new to making reactions, but I'm trying to grow with y'all. Like, I'm not gonna let y'all dry the boat, but like, y'all can be up there co-steering with me, you know what I'm saying? So hit that sub button, like, comment, we'll get into it. Easy Mill, I don't know. Let's get it, baby.
Bro, Daenerys snapped on everyone. Gave no fucks. I'ma do that to this beat, though.
Woo!
What the fuck is up, like, with this Snapchat filter everyone's using? Like, everybody trying to be chicks now. I swear if I use that shit, I'll be, like, the prettiest guy ever.
Okay, but yo, what the fuck is that, bro said like the Snapchat filter. I'm dead, bro.
They trying to be chicks now. I swear if I use that shit, I'll be like the prettiest guy ever. Okay.
Oh, Gango, he was kind of fucking
yo. If your tea's on cold and you're wondering why,
it fucking excuse me. He's gonna call and I wonder why. Bro, he whipped out. Excuse me? Bro, he whipped out the fucking. He whipped out the Frank Ocean?
Okay. Yo. If your tea's on cold and you're wondering why, better stand in line, cause these fans are crying like these dandelions. They tears fanned and flying would feel grabbing Iron Man. So.
Whoa, you better stand. Wait. You better stand in line. He said something about Stan Lee. Wait. That's... Oh, okay. Wait, hold on.
But then you're wondering why. Better stand in line. Cause these fans are crying like these dandelions. Their tears fanned and flying would feel grabbing Iron Man. So marvel over the...
Better grab the not... Grab... Iron Man, the Stan Lee. What the fuck? Cuz is fucking barring the fuck? Wait a minute.
His fanned and flying would feel grabbing Iron Man, so marvel over the way of this R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Bone crushing a rib when I drive a stake through the heart of a busted body, kid. Vroom, vroom, of a rusted die.
Dog, what the fuck? He is barring. What the f... Motherfucker said this. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Disrespect. Oh my god. And he said something about a, what the fuck? He said something about a T-bone, like a car, but then he said something about a steak. So it's like T-bone steak, but T-bone a car. Oh,
this R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Bone crushing a rib when I drive a stake through the heart of a busted body, kid. Vroom, vroom. Up a rusted Dodge drift, that muscle minded shit. So fuck it, why we get wrecked like R-E-C-T. Mobile, cause all of you fucking bitches is wack, it's disgusting, really. But I'd fucking Optimus Prime, slut androgynous rhyme, cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's bottle with time. Fuck, it's clocking at 9, 10, I'm rocking.
Wait, no, he is fucking gliding, bro. This kid is a fucking... Okay, I get it, bro. I get why Eminem signed him, though. I am 46 seconds into it, the first fucking Easy Mill song I've ever reacted to, other than Realist, and I already see why I signed him. Bro is fucking gliding, and he is barring. Motherfucker said, Get Wrecked, like RECT Mobile. Oh, fucking hell, dude. RECT Mobile. All of you phony bitches is whack. Phony? Disgusting, really. But I fucking Optimus Prime's androgynous rhyme. Cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's bottle with time. Fuck, it's clocking at 9. 10, I'm rocking Haagen-Dazs style bitches till they cream when they see that icy shit, bitch. Look, oh, he said, like Haagen-Dazs bitches cream when they see this ice. And then he said, I see something. Oh my fucking god, he's going rocking Haagen-Dazs style bitches till they cream when they see the icy shit, bitch. Look, icy shit that you don't, motherfucker. Finna light 3 clips through your dome, motherfucker. On my Spike Lee shit, I'm Malcolm, motherfuckers. Better flight flea dip if you alone, motherfucker. Don't test me. Rapping this to make it, though I'll never find cake. I've been Mr. Wages, so I sever ties late. Yeah, I'm in situations looking very dark. I mean shit, you Asians good at every darn thing. Said my privileged peers in frivolous years. Shit was horrible whenever I would think about it. I was shifting my gears while dripping in tears and looking my heart at the tour. It'll be fine if I put tape around it. Rolled around like a cardiac film strip off of the clothing. Like, where is the party at? Wills get jaggedy edges and stabbed at Tekashi. Rat kill snitch, failed the rebellion like he was with Pontiac. Real shit. Bro, what the fuck? Guys, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to let him ride, bro. I'm not trying to pause every 2 seconds. I'm trying to let him ride because he's fucking flowing. He's gliding. Did he just fucking... he just stabbed Tekashi on the fucking... Nah, that's crazy. Bro, stab Tekashi? Good, man. Fuck that rap. Like the cardiac film strip off of the clothing. Like, where is the party at? Will's continue. Dude, I already know. He's barring every 2 seconds. So I already know I'm missing bars. Drop down in the comment section the bars that I'm missing, because I already know I'm missing shit. I'm not on here pretending to be... I'm not on here. First off, I'm not watching the reactions before I react, so I already know the bars, because I'm not fucking corny. And two, I'm not claiming to be a Stevie Knight or a fucking, or a fucking No Life Shack or, you know, a Crypt, Knox Hill, like all these fucking bomb ass reactors that can like fucking literally hear and know every single fucking fragment of a bar. I mean, I'm not there yet. I will one day, but I'm not there yet. So, we're gonna let it ride. If I miss something, just drop it down in the comments. Edges and stabbed at Tekashi, rat kill snitch, failed the rebellion like he was with Pontiac. Real shit. Yeah, me and Slazzy, two of us is my squad. Deck them till they screwed up. I'll be on my end. Shout out Kodeka and Screw, boy. Bro, I'll tell you what about Screw real quick. I did not used to like Screwface John. Like, I thought, like, back when he used to chop up his reaction videos, I was like, bro, this is so fucking annoying. Like, I'm not trying to listen to a song, like, get, like, chopped all over the place. I know he was doing it for monetization reasons, so, like, cool, I respected it. I would still give his fucking videos a thumbs up and shit, but, like, now Screw's one of my favorite reactors. I love Screw. Pause, no homo. I deck them till they screwed up. I be on my illy mode. Really though, Philly bowl, Chapel White and City show. Sicky mode, Billy bowl, bagging up a silly hoe. I be really feeling dirty as shit. Clean a round up, 10 plus 30 a clip. Served in the tip. I just need a bitch that I can fuck while she working the shift. She up the clock, but she also down and slurping his dick. Hey. I just wanna make a couple mil. Get some pussy in the process. Whip out a fucking deal. Back. I don't fuck with puppeteers. I will grab a gun and kill. Pop right to your legacy. You know it's something real and Wait, he can actually sing. What the fuck? This dude's actually... bro, he can actually sing. I don't fuck with puppeteers. I will grab a gun and kill. Pop right to your legacy. You know it's something real and I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Get it jiggy with the flow, spitting on the same rhyme. And the ladies, yeah, they love it because they know that they mine. And you pussy motherfuckers staying on my hate line. Oh shit.
Hello? Oh, it's you, hater number 5. How you doing, baby? Really? Oh, is that it? Oh, so you came by just to say my song sucks. And you hate the way I mix them too. Oh, yeah. Shucks. Hey, I'm sorry to stop you. I gotta go. I'm on a mission. Killing abominations that with dick babies. Pedo? And gamble on it.
What? Wait, what? That with dick babies. killing abominations that would make babies? Wait, huh?
Sorry to stop you, I gotta go. I'm on a mission, killing abominations that would dick babies. Pedo and gamble on it, came to trick ladies. Yeah. Reno, bad and slim, I know that it's safe. Evo, think you're spitting, hold your mistake. We know. Ask a pig what kind of cake you baking. Delicious. Articles on me that think I'm faking. Fictitious. Claim you banging, but when you get taken, snitches. Fuck with me, but on the gram you hate y'all bitches.
Oh God.
Drake, you know me to employ myself for ever.
The fuck he does?
Huh? I don't know. Ask your Filipino homies to like translate the shit for you.
That's bro, one of my best friends is Filipino. That's Tangali. Tangali, I think. I think that's Tangali. He speaks it.
That like fucking Manny Pacquiao thing going on for you. You impersonated him. You got some Filipino homies. Yeah.
That is facts.
Bye.
Bro, that shit's fucking hot. Oh my God. He was, okay, first off, he was gliding on that bitch. And then second off, he's got pipes. Bro's out here spitting his Chris Brown shit and then flipping it onto his Eminem shit. Hey, yo, that was a fucking W. And he's got his own sound. I like that he doesn't really sound like nobody else. He's got his own fucking lane and his own sound. The way he can sing and rap reminds me of like Dax. I love Dax. Dax does say some corny shit sometimes, but like other than that, like he reminds me of like how Dax can switch in and out of that pocket of singing and rapping. We're gonna check out some more Easy Mill because this kid's really got it. I'm glad that he's got the recognition he deserves because he's keeping hip hop true and keeping the sport alive and keeping like the craft alive. Because a lot of people doesn't really care about the craft anymore. A lot of people doesn't care about, you know, perfecting the pen and like putting the pen to use. It's all about, you know, throw on some auto tune, throw on some 808s and just let that bitch ride. So kudos to Easy Mill. He's doing it right. I've got a bunch of recommendations of Easy Mill songs to react to. Like I said, I just got done with COVID and I work. So we'll get those pumped out soon. And I appreciate y'all for watching with me. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. We're on the road to 500 right now. And we have 394 at the moment. So let's get that shit to 500, baby. Appreciate y'all, gangos. And if you like music, we'll see you next time.